Hey everyone, Sarah Strackhouse here with Real News Communications Network. We're at an incredible event right now, Christmas in July with Acapella in Home Care. Yay! So much fun. A lot going on behind us. It's been constant in and out. We are talking to Krissa, Joe, and Jordan a little bit about what's going on here today. Krissa, can you kick us off? Tell us a little bit about this event that you have.
Yes. So this is our fifth year that we are hosting the Pajama Drive. And we actually just recently, Joe, made it into a nonprofit. So it's officially Pajamas for Seniors, and Acapella is doing the Pajama Drive for the fifth year that's going to now benefit our nonprofit Pajamas for Seniors. And so we are hoping to collect 2,500 pairs, at least 2,500 pairs of pajamas, to be able to donate and give to low-income seniors all throughout our communities. And Lord willing, it'll be a huge success, and we'll be able to do this all year round and be able to expand outside of the Dallas-Fort Worth area.
Sounds like such a fun thing to be a part of, an incredible cause. Joe, tell us a little bit about kind of why you started it and what it means to you.
You know what? Every Christmas as a child, I loved getting a pair of pajamas. My grandmother gave me a pair every year on Christmas Eve, and it just made the holiday special. And I see so many patients that are in hospitals and nursing homes, and all they have is a hospital gown. So who wants to sleep in a hospital gown? So just collecting pajamas, passing them out to those seniors in need is so fulfilling. It's just awesome, and it makes our year.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. And I've already seen a lot of pajamas over there. And we're here with Jordan also. Jordan, tell us a little bit about what it's like to be involved and what your team is doing.
It's a lot of fun just to be able to be a part of this and to be able to help kind of drive what Joe and Krissa were saying, to be able to make a difference for people with the pajamas and hopefully a better Christmas. I work in a hospital setting, and so I know and see a lot of people that don't have pajamas and how this impacts them to be able to get a fresh pair of clothes. And so the team has decided to be able to donate as many as we can. Yay. And it's fun just to be a part, to be able to hopefully reach the 2,500 and make somebody's Christmas a little bit brighter.
Yeah, yay, that's wonderful. And tell me what team you're a part of really quickly, just in case people want to hear.
So on the orthopedics team at Baylor University Medical Center, so for the physical medicine and rehab.
So have you guys had a good time out here today so far?
Yes.
We have a lot of people that have signed up. Their buildings, their office, you don't have to be in healthcare to participate. Mm-hmm. So we have some office attorneys' offices that are collecting, and our landlord is collecting pajamas. There was one community that collected 90 last year, and so we're hoping they will up the ante, collect more, and we just need so many. We gave out every single pair we collected last year, and we just want to spread the love.
And also, too, just to add, as of yesterday, the donate button on pajamasforseniors.org is live and active. You can donate monetarily. You can donate via pajamas as well. So we are live and ready to accept all the donations, whether it's pajamas or money. We just appreciate anything. So thank you in advance.
And one more time, that website for people who want to find out more information, they want the drop-off locations, what is that website? And we do have the Facebook page tagged in here as well.
Yes, it's pajamasforseniors.org, and then also acapellainhomecare.com if you want more information there as well. And we have a Facebook page as well as the website. So we are good to go. We're very excited.
And one more thing I want to say, the sizes, a lot of our seniors are the larger sizes. We collect a ton from 2X to 6X, women and men. Mm-hmm. So if you can't shop and do the shopping, we can do the shopping for you and purchase those pajamas and deliver those.
That's wonderful. Yep. Well, Ken, I heard Acapella in Home Care, and immediately your mind goes to singing. So I've asked them if they wouldn't mind singing live for us really quickly. Thanks. Just a little tune, maybe. All right, so do I need to count down? Or you guys can just kind of kick off.
Go ahead.
Amen. 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 Amen.
Yes! On that note, amen. We're going to go. That is a tough act to follow. Ladies, thank you so much. Anything else you want the people to hear?
That's it. We're excited.
Donate. Yes. Support. Yeah, be a part of it. And if you're not in Dallas and you want to do your own pajama drive in your own community, we would love that too. So the more the merrier.
Yeah.
Perfect. All right.
Thank you.
Bye.